Let's take a look at diversity management. We attempt to define diversity management by situating it in a fluid and often contradictory discourse. We also discuss how different approaches to diversity management have influenced non-discrimination legislation in the European Union and the US, and organizational policies and practice, and how these have changed over space and time. Most importantly, we must critically examine the successes and lessons learned from diversity management.